Hi, I'm going to show you how you can change the bitmap in UPerform on a recorded screenshot. What you see now on your screen is a topic, a UDC file, which I have created and opened. This contains a bitmap, and one possible thing to change is, for example, an area that contains confidential information. The built-in functionality is right-clicking on the step on the screenshot. You click on Edit Step, and you go to the screen part. You click on Edit, and this will open a mask editor. Actually, you cannot edit the bitmap, unfortunately, but you can create masks by clicking the plus sign in the left upper corner. It will create a mask, and you can put the mask over the confidential information, for example, here. If you double click on a mask, it will display the mask properties, which is also available on the view menu. And as you can see, it will place a white action a white area over all these screens. You can simply select or deselect screens as well. A white area is not that nice because the application bar is blue, and you can change that, for example, with a drop-down button, or by, for example, define a custom color and fill in the RGB value of the application. I added its value to the custom colors, so I can select it here again, and now my background and border is the same. I close the mask property screen, and it's very important to click OK to preserve the information, and click OK again, and now you can see the mask is placed over all the bitmaps. That's a very nice one. Okay, one of the things is, how did I cut this RGB value? That's one thing. And the other thing is, when it's not clear, for example, you have a tip text here in the screen, you want to change this as well. That's also possible, but that involves the bitmap editor. The thing you have to do is the same. You right click on the screenshot you want to change, you click on Edit Step, you click on Screen, but now you don't change the Edit option, but you click on the Copy option. This will copy the bitmap into the memory. You go to the Start menu, you open Paint, and with Ctrl V or from the menu, you paste the bitmap actually here in Paint or in any other bitmap application. Now you can change the bitmap actually, so you're very free to go. For example, if you want to change the icon here, you want to change it here, it's up to you. You can, for example, change a selected area into an unselected area. Of course, you can change the text. You can type in the text. Change the size of it, and so on. Okay, other thing you can do, because I just showed you how to create a mask, is use the color picker tool. For example, here you can select it, and you can see it in here. And if you click on the Edit Colors option, which is in every bitmap application, is different. But in Paint, you have the Edit Colors option here. You can see the R, G, and B values for this application. Okay, so that's two things you can do. So you can mess with the bitmap itself, or you can look up some specific values. The trick to get this back into UPerform is the following. You go to the menu, you go to copy the whole screen. So with Ctrl A, you can select everything, which is from the menu, select all. You copy it by copying it, or Ctrl C. Now you can close the bitmap editor if you want, but you can also keep it open. And you click on paste. And as you can see here, it's in there. Mask is still placed over the screen. Okay, that's it. That's how you edit the screenshot in Uperform.